According to Scotland Yard, the crime took place at 24 Culver Street, Paddington. The murdered woman was a Mrs. Maureen Lyon. In connection with the murder, the police are anxious to interview a man seen in the vicinity wearing a dark overcoat, light scarf, and a soft felt hat.
Are you Mr. Rolfe?
Yes.
Thank you, sir. Detective Sergeant Charter, Berkshire Police. Can I get these skis off and stow them somewhere?
Yes, just go around front and we'll get them off there.
Thank you, sir.
This way, Major? Oh, my wife,
how do you do? Absolute blizzard outside, isn't it? Not at one point we shouldn't make it. Oh, I think you're fine.
Irritating Tiny Tim. So bogus. Anyways, of course, Mrs. Ralston, I was lost in my feelings for period. If you have the centre mahogany table, you have to have the right family around it. Stern, handsome father with a beard, prolific, faded mother, 11 children of assorted ages, a grim governess, and someone called for Harriet.
Yes, you are expected, guest. The guest you do not invite. Such which matter, does it not? Who am I? You do not know. Where do I come from? You do not know. Me? I'm a man of mystery.